In this video, I will present the new anthology by the Temple of Ascending Flame, dedicated to Hecate, goddess of witchcraft and the Crossroads, one of the main deities of the temple. We will take a look at the list of contents, and I'll show you sample pages from the book itself, and I will present the links where you can get a copy. Hecate is a goddess of witchcraft, lunar magic and necromancy. She appears with torches in her hands, accompanied by howling dogs, serpents, and ghosts of the dead, terrifying retinue that roams the land under the cloak of the night. Her powers are many, and her cult involves both life and death, mystical transformation through the ultimate rite of passage, and rebirth in the womb of the earth. She is benevolent and generous, both to nature and her worshippers, as well as ruthless and responsible for all nocturnal atrocities and rites of malefica. In ancient times, she was believed to endow witches with the power over the forces of nature, reveal secrets of herbs and poisonous plants, and introduce her followers to the mysteries of lycanthropy and shapeshifting. In the Draconian tradition, she is the guardian of the mystical point of crossing, where all worlds, planes, and dimensions meet and intersect. Initiation into her path involves the descent into inner darkness, the personal underworld, where knowledge of ourselves and our universe lies concealed, waiting to be rediscovered. In rites of draconian magic, she is the guide through mysteries of witchcraft and the first initiatrix on the path, the one who meets the aspiring initiate at the crossroads of the worlds, leading us into the womb of Lilith, through the gates of the Nightside. She shows us these parts of ourselves that we are not aware of, that which has to be confronted and embraced in our personal initiatory process. And she is an excellent guide for those practitioners who take their first steps on the path. In this anthology, you will find many different portrayals of Hecate, which will introduce you to the magic and mythology of this ancient goddess. It includes descriptions of personal gnosis revealed through the work of authors featured in this book, as well as references to her appearance in ancient lore and magic of old times. Like the other anthologies by the Temple of Ascending Flame, all this is written from the perspective of the Draconian initiate, involving a modern approach suitable for the practitioner of the left-hand path. The essays and rituals presented here are also accompanied by sigils and artwork, which you can use in your work with her. Now let's take a look at the list of contents. The book starts with the introduction, which provides the historical and mythological background of the goddess, explaining the purpose of the book. Then the articles discuss a variety of subjects. Some of them are essays discussing many different aspects of the goddess. The others are rituals. Some were developed by the authors in their personal work, and some are derived from the inner materials and projects within the temple. And so we have Hecate, the goddess of magic, mysteries, and witchcraft. Three faces of Hecate. Hecate and Hecate. Spiritual alchemy of the triple goddess. Hecate Workings. Hecate Guide to the Underworld. Atavistic Dream, the Great Goddess Rising. An Anubis Hecate Cult. Hecate and Mary at Polish Crossroads. Hecate and Soul Alchemy. The Gatekeeper of Hell. Hecate, Prometheus and the First Mandrake. Hecate's Rite of Passage into Timelessness. Draconian Sigil of Hecate. The Hall of Many Mirrors. Lycanthropy Rite. Hecate Ritual. Walk with the Traveler. The Potion in the Cauldron. And there is also a special contribution by Jack Grail, Hecate the Adversary. Also, by the end of the book, you will find the information about the contributors and how to contact them. Right now, the book is available in two editions. Paperback edition available on Amazon, and the hardcover edition available on Lulu. The links to ordering pages are provided in the description of this video. The Kindle ebook edition will be released in the autumn. Possibly, like other anthologies, it will also be translated into other languages in the future. For all information about such projects, please sign up for our newsletter. You will find the link to it on our website. More essays, rituals, and other information regarding the temple, our projects, and upcoming publications can also be found on our website, which is ascendingflame.com. If you have any questions about our publications, affiliation, or anything else, feel free to email us at info@ascendingflame.com.